I'm gonna get a quick video of it real quick.
What happens when you hit them barriers, man? There ain't nothing to mess with.
Look at this guy.
This whole fucking carpet has been gone.
Is there a view on that?
Yeah, I gotta get one.
Oh, there it goes.
Yeah, I would just say that's total.
That ain't, it's not total, it's just
bad. I got it off by any car.
Not, dude, you know how much that truck cost?
$5,000.
Yeah, right?
How old it is and how piece of shit it is?
Look at him. Look at how old he is.
Is it old that truck is? That's an extended bed, isn't it?
Huh?
Extended bed.
No. Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. You don't know how to drive.
Who doesn't? He knows how to drive.
He knows how to drive.
That guy probably drove just fine. His fucking stomach just fell asleep. You can go and help us.
Hey, right?
It'd be fucking hilarious.
Oh, shit, I should have brought my tripod.
I would be so fucking pissed.
Yeah, especially if you had somebody up here recording it. You don't know where I'll
be
here.
Like,
wait till you do this, you're gonna be pissed.
I'm gonna ask for a copy so you can just say if there's a share company.
No, that's going on YouTube.
Still back tire.
Woo! Holy man!
That car is fucked. Back axle's locked up, front's broken.
Oh man, dude, I feel sorry for him.